In the professional world, there are many different kinds of scripts. Television shows, movies, animations, even video games, even websites now have scripts that dictate how the story is supposed to be told, what order the events go in, and things like that. And there are many different formats that you would need to learn depending on the kind of job that you're working in. Here in video 1A, we're going to use a simple script, just a two-column script, and I'm going to explain a little bit more about how that works in a minute. But first, I'd like to show you this. You might recognize this guy from television. He's rather famous, and he likes to wave these papers around while he's talking. And here, I caught him at this moment where he lifts up those papers, and you can see what they are. Folks, that's a two-column script that he's working with. On the left column, it tells him what camera he's supposed to be looking at, and on the right column, it has his dialogue for what he's supposed to say. And that's how it's used in industry, and that's how we're going to do it right here in this class.